What would you do if you were invisible?
I'm not really here. I'm in your imagination. Invisibility's good for three things. Slipping away, that's one.
Eavesdropping, that's two.
And killing. And it's killing I want to do.
A reign of terror.